and this is Revival, Mission Bay. We bring you the desperate efforts of two tribes determined to win a boatload of fish, and the title of Ultimate Survival. Learn. As you know, on the island, fire means blood, but we're not allowed to play with fire, so let's go ahead and meet our tribes. First up, from the Kinnipet tribe, their team captain and emotional center of the team, Seymour. And from the Salafis tribe, their team captain and lazy layabout, Clyde. Today's weary challenge will test our competitors' skills and stamina. Seymour will go first. May we have the coconut, please?
Redemption Island. We're going to put this coconut on your nose. You're going to swim all the way back and jump up and over this bamboo bar. Yeah, I know you're ready. All right. Yes. We are getting to go first, Clyde.
We are ready for the competition.
Well, trash talk. No need to yell. Everybody gets a chance. You will get a chance, I promise, Clyde. You will get a chance.
You will get your turn, okay. But first, Seymour is going to try again.
All right, you stay over there, little buddy.
And I think we need another bamboo bar. Don't you love it when things go smooth?
Thank you very much. Now, this behavior is new for this particular Seymour, and Clyde is also new for him to watch another animal do this behavior because he really does want his own turn. So they're just trying to communicate with each other. What we're going to do here is give this little guy one more chance because he's doing great. Come on over here, Seymour. Okay, we're going to do one more chance, okay? And then we'll have Clyde come out and try. All right, here we go. One more time, buddy. You got this. Okay, everybody, watch this. He's going to take that up and over that bamboo bar. Try now. Okay, good job.